Hello everyone, and welcome to another Superball 123 video. And I bet you can tell by the title of the video what we're going to be doing. I am at 214K right now, about to reach 215K. After we reach 215K, our goal for this weekend, which will be Saturday, will probably be when I would do the video after this one. Saturday, and we will make a goal to get to 2K to 220K. Once we get to 220K, that should be our final goal. I thought that we wouldn't get to 2K15 this fast, but we did, so we're going to go for 2K20, and we should be able to do that with the games we do over the weekend. And probably, if my friends don't get on, we'll probably do a 1-hour video of this, so we may get a lot of money for here too. Because this Relby, this morning I was on plane, and the Relby just been annihilated. So let's see if we can annihilate again. No! Well, that was easy.
Rebel success won't be causing any more trouble.
No! Ugh. Oh my god, every time I'm just trying to get killed! But no, there's fucking scrubs everywhere. And then they just fucking use jump hacks to get away. It's so dumb! I hate this kid! Oh my god, and then my partner's an idiot, so you know he's gonna die. This is annoying. Annoying already that we have fucking tryhard.
We're facing a substantial force.
Oh my god, can you give me a break? You're so annoying. You just guard everywhere where someone is. You're not even good. Just look everywhere.
Oh
my god. Fuck. Yes, I hate that. Oh my god! This kid should be dying! But of course not! course. Fall off of it. I'm gonna die again. That's flaffin' wonderful, isn't it? Oh, I hate this. My fucking computer's annoying because it has to have that stupid fan noise.
Remember your training. That
now it's fine. Everywhere. And use the fucking backbone. Stop! My god. Yes.
Don't get in my way.
Of course, he's fucking starts using that.
Tag some of this. Next one will put you down. You're mine.
What the fuck? How am I already at 67? What the fuck? Oh my god, this is supposed to be a locking missile! F you! Thing without being killed. This is so annoying. They have to use their fucking noob rapid fire weapons or they're going to where I went. I effing hate people that take my kills. Oh my god! This effing tryhards!
Who did fire rookie legend?
News! Some shit. That's why I like playing on the morning and not in the afternoon. Since now you can see why. Even when school's over, it needs to be on. Anywhere! Oh my fucking god! Can you go die? No one likes you! God, this kid is annoying and is dumb. These kids are annoying as crap. Fuck this team. I effing hate you! You have to take all my kills! Can't I ever be on the effing top?
Oh, you're gonna fall up!
Move! go up. Oh my god! If the game wouldn't be lagging! It's so annoying! I can't get any kills because either my team's stealing now. Oh my god! Oh, this is annoying! Let's try this! Oh my god! Look! I'm not even in first anymore because I can't even get any kills! Oh my effing god! Go fucking kill yourself! You effing scrub! Turn the F around! Who are your names? How the fuck are they injured?
Continue to keep the pressure on the rebel system. Their shipments must remain immobilized.
Oh my god! Every time I'm around this kid, I get the worst internet. God! Kid! Oh my effing god, kid! Every time I'm near my partner, I can't spawn on him because I get bad internet every time I'm near.
You have allowed the rebels to regain control of the stolen shipment. Stop them.
If I get something bad, I swear. Oh my god! Enemies overhead! Oh my god! This kid! And his stupid explosive shot! Save it for effing hero hunt! Or effing hero game mode! Don't effing use it! Oh my god, my partner! You like stop? Stop shooting at me. My god, this kid on the other side! So... get a fucking kill for him. Oh my effing god, I'm about done with this game! You know what, I'm gonna switch to a long range weapon because half of them are fucking partner. Oh my god. We have no effing hero anymore.
Keep that shipment from moving any further.
Basically the same exact thing. They both suck! Adrenaline stim, I don't even know why I use it, because half the time it does shit!
The shipment is on the move. Regroup and regain control of those resources.
It's so effing dumb that, honestly, that the back the bomb is this bad. I mean, the adrenaline stim is bad, but the fucking back the bomb.
Much better. Now, keep the rebels away from that shipment.
Somehow some kid got 7,000. So you know he got $1,000. But at least we got to 115. Now 2K15. Now we just need, if we can get to 2K17 in this video, that would be just like, you know, perfect. Perfect to put me on schedule. All right, I'll be back. And now my fucking partner is a dumbass, so... I swear, the amount of jump packs that are used... Oh my effing god! Fuck you! Honestly, go fuck yourself!
Enemies ahead!
Oh my. You know what? F off! Why do I have to go down on these effing levels? Oh my god, how are they already behind me? How can I get stuck in there? It's so annoying. The dumbest spot. Oh my god, the amount of effing jump packs. How? Honestly, how? What the crap? I don't even get it!
Our shipment has been held up.
I don't get why I'm playing. What? I never even saw a pickup!
Provide support during this operation.
Oh my god, go fuck yourself! And of course it was the dead Leia that caught the pickup somehow. She purposely died just so she can get the pickup. And somehow she died. What the heck? Why does it do that? I'm so sick of this lag. It just keeps lagging me. It tells me I'm gonna land there. Oh my god. Where? You effing dick! Oh my god! Can you ever leave me alone? Ugh, they can't ever fucking do anything! Nanub's trash, he won't do anything either!
Well, you should do something, anyway. Well, you can't kill Bubble Fett, can you?
Why do I always get this piece of trash? So he's up there because that's his effing partner.
Partner currently unavailable for being a dumbass.
The guy just keeps sending his partner.
That shipment contains valuable resources. Escort it to the target area.
Not doing it. The guy on top got both of the heroes. We're not even aiming for you. You should be proud. And it's this kid. It's this kid. It's this kid. 8 Star Wars 8 fuck themselves.com. It's that kid. the jump backstroke. Oh my effing god, this kid is annoying! What is stupid back the bomb? Is DH-17?
That shipment contains valuable resources.
Oh my god, this kid. I swear. All I'm trying to do is
2K16! I mean, not 16, 17!
Oh my god. You're so fucking good. I'm so done. They all have back to bomb on. There's no turning on the shipment. Wow, they actually got it turned on for 2 seconds. As soon as we kill this kid. You know he's right there. Oh my god, your dumb infantry turret!
The Emperor has been defeated.
Good. So finally my game gets it. For that shit. No. Oh my god! I effing hate these teams!
That shipment is carrying valuable resources.
Get off! How is my partner in the lead? He's this fucking laggy internet. How is laggy? Oh my god! Stop throwing shit! Oh my god, did you not see that lag? Especially when he's right by me! He's right by me and my lag is like that! Tom! I hate this partner! And it says he has full effing bars, but my scatter gun takes that long to fire when he's right next to me. Effing die! Fuck yourself, dude! You fucking bastard! And then I have this kid. This kid! What the fuck was he even doing?! I'm sorry, fucking people. But I am done. I can't play on the afternoon because there's too many tryhards that own this game now. I loved it at Christmas time. There's not that many people at this game. It was so fun to play in the afternoon. You can play this all day basically and win and lose games. But now, basically it's sports. The only time you can basically have fun in this game is an afternoon game with actually being on the winning team. I mean, not an afternoon game. These are the worst games. It's in the morning. Mornings are the best games now because no one's at home usually. No one's on at like 6 in the morning. So, like, you get the best. Sometimes you can't find a server, but, I mean, you get, like, some of the best crap. You don't get. I mean, it sucks for the other team. I mean, but you get some of the best crap. Well, still, like, honestly, we're still trapped. Can't even get in. Let's start. 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 Let's start It's the kid up on the mountain that's killing us, and then this kid on the side, and then my fucking heart. Come on, start it. Let's get it started. Not let them stop. Moving, so we gotta keep people. But with the amount of dogs it's gonna be throwing. This is why we need to keep this going like a couple.
Keep that shipment moving or it's all over.
Yeah, the amount of docks is throwing. Yeah, they turned off. The amount of docks. How the fuck did. Oh, because he kept going on a kill streak somehow. You know, got fucking all of both heroes. I hate people like that. They're so annoying. They ruin it for everybody. I think we're at 116 now. So 117, and then we are good. 117. I mean, not one. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. I mean, probably 2K17, and then we'll get to 2K20 over the weekends, because probably in the video I do on Saturday, we'll either get to 2K20, or we'll get to 2K19. I'd say we'd probably 20 in the video. Oh, this is Kaigo.
We're going to raid the Imperial base. Your objective is to secure the cargo boxes and bring them back.
Cargo picked up. Protect it.
I don't know why when I hold Y it doesn't actually. Did he go? I'm not. Oh my God! Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Some scrubber's just gonna come over this dumb back if I'm on. Oh my god! This kid always is the guy that killed me. Oh my god! This kid is just camping there waiting for me! Oh my god. How dumb are you?
Just, oh yo, stand still and get killed.
You effing kidding me? Oh my god. Now it just fucking says that. That's like fucking one. Thanks for making me use my jump pack for no apparent fucking reason. Oh my fucking god! So fucking dumb!
The enemy has taken the cargo box.
Well, you're not gonna kill him, cause somebody can-
Oh, yeah. Maybe you should fucking on freeze! I'm about done with this shit. This is fucking annoying!
Cargo box lost.
Fine shit! Get it! That is so dumb! I saw it! It was right there! And it effing glitches up to fucking god again! I'm about done. I can't play Battlefront anymore! If they don't make this a try- if they wouldn't make this a such a fucking tryhardable game, I would be fine. But no! They can use back to bombs. They can use glitches where you can't kill with a straight to the fucking face. I'm hitting through a fucking wall if I have any question.
Oh, I have no idea. Let's just, you know, throw a couple of bags in, you know.
Our cargo box is safe.
Oh my god, turret, can you kill it? No, turret's dead too, because it's a fucking ass. It's so dumb. Herds and fucking Viper Pokemon are seriously bad. Like, they used to be so good, but now, for some reason, they're bad. Forever to fucking lock on to some person. Frozen again. Oh my heavenly god, this is so fucking annoying. 13 fucking minutes. Let's go with fucking mine. Fucking sucks. It's hard to suck my fire. Oh my effing god! Every time I get a kill, it just get killed! Annoying that fucking game! I effing hate this game. Oh my god. Why do I always get these?
Good job. Our cargo is safe again.
No one wants them! And I always get fucking this. What am I gonna use this for? I did nothing! NOTHING! Of course, there's a fucking scattergun! Oh yeah, it can hit you from long range! What's other strategies in it? But when I fucking go up to get a kill! So I get one more. Oh my god! What am I gonna use this for? Oh my god! Is anyone gonna protect me? My team is bad! They can't do shit! And I have to do another fucking game because there's no fucking way that I got the fucking thing. 50K17. So it's fucking dumb. God, I can't do this. I can't effing do this. If they keep inviting me, I can't do it. I can't effing do this. Stephanie's invite. I'm not fucking do it again. So I'm not playing it. 625. Let's see. 602. Let's see. If it is there, if it's not, I'm gonna be so sad. Keep on loading. Oh my god. Really? Why? Why do I have to do this one more time? I don't need this. Why do I have to do this?
Prevent the rebels from extracting the ship.
Why couldn't it be even... Why couldn't it have had, like... 50 more coins in it. Why did I do that? Shut up! Oh my god! Every time I hit my fucking adrenaline stem, it doesn't activate! What is the purpose of having it? Oh, fuck you! My fucking partner's a dumbass, because I can't spawn on him all the time! It's so dumb the way they make partners in this game. I think after we reach 2K, you won't be seeing Battlefront for a while. Because Battlefront is literally becoming AIDS. With all these gay players being on. Oh my fucking god! Can't you ever leave somebody fucking alone? No, you can't! Just like fucking wait. Can't ever leave anybody alone! Oh my god! There's no way that hit me! Come here, you fucking scrub, get all that shit!
You must delay their progress by any means necessary.
God! Oh my fucking god, I'm done! I am done! I can't play Battlefront anymore! I can't! I just can't!
Keep the rebels away from it.
And agree to pick up the stage.
The alien Greedo has been hired for this operation.
Oh my god, so many fucking persons.
Han Solo has been tracked and spotted near your position. This princess has caused us a great deal of trouble.
Well, that fucked. Oh my god, everywhere I fucking turn! Why am I stuck? Oh my god! Now I'm stuck here! Thank you! Even though you're an asshole, thank you! Since I couldn't do shit.
Keep that shipment from moving any further. Watch out for rebels!
Hold the line! Solo has finally paid for his crimes. Well, I know what I'm taking off the next time I edit my classes. It's trash. Maybe if it was more like it's supposed to be, maybe like a back the ball, which gives you a 30% health base, then I wouldn't be complaining, but until that happens, I'm not effing using it.
I've allowed the rebels to get their shipment moving again. Get control of the situation.
You know what?
Rebels in the zone!
Good, start.
Failure will not be tolerated. Stop those rebels.
I don't know. Yeah, I guess they're walking up there. Please, no! Oh my god! No, get out of here! No one wants you people here! You don't care! Fucking hate this kid! Fucking hate you! That's a fucking come up all the way up here just to fucking do that! Oh, fuck! Fuck off! This is old. I'm done with Battlefront. You know what? I may not even play Death Star. Because of this game. This Battlefront game, it's not changed anytime soon. So you know what? Until it changes, I'm not playing.
Much better. Now keep the rebels away from that ship.
I'm done with this shit. Tryhards every 2 fucking seconds. Oh, fuck! Honestly, fuck you! God! That should be me that being Darth Vader. But no. There has to be an asshole. That has to ruin it for me. When I'm having not such a fucking good day either from this game. Oh my god! I hate this kid!
Thank you.
Fuck off, Dark. Oh my fucking god, the thing goes flipping forward. It's so fucking annoying. Star Wars. Oh, of course. Of course it was that kid. Fuck you. Fuck. Fuck off. No one wants you to be the hero. You get every hero pick up in every single fucking movie. Oh my fuck. Fuck yourself, you fucking dumb scum. This is a bastard.
We got rebels in the area.
Come on, good boy. What's this kid's name? Big T.O. Okay. Thank you! Showing this kid a fucking gun. Fuck! Just go fuck yourself! Was that Big T.O.? Because I swear, if you killed me and you did something nice for me, fuck you. And I was hoping this wouldn't be enough. God. Watch out for enemy soldiers. The shipment
is in motion again, but redouble your efforts.
Oh my god. You kid!
Hostiles in the area.
Are you? Oh my effing god! Why are you effing down here?
Enemy soldiers nearby.
I hate dumb partners. Oh god, alright, we must be exploring the map. Sick of saying that, but he truly is. Koopa, you're in this game.
Be ready for hot
pilot. Okay, kill the dumbass. How do you feel? I swear, my partner's dead. Or is that fucking okay?
Escort, the shipment will be
an operator. Oh my god, Big T.O.
Rebels in the area. They're moving on our position.
Better like that, you know, just disrupt the whole fucking company. Alright. So this game, because this game is AIDS, especially that comic athlete, really. That is other that. Wow, that's like the quickest one I've ever seen. Wow, 217903. Alright, so guys, hope you have enjoyed this video of raging. If you have a huge like on it, I know I should have not raged as much, but that was a AIDS game. So guys, I'll see you guys in the next one.